going on, guys? Welcome back. I told you I would be back, didn't I? I told y'all I would be back. Had to run some errands, had to take care of some stuff, but now I'm back with you guys. Hope y'all are gonna enjoy this another quickie stream. That's what I'm calling it, the quickie stream. Turn this volume down. I do like listening to music when I solo play. I normally don't run it whenever I'm playing with the crew, that way we can all hear each other talk and stuff like that. This is a multiplayer map. It is open. Check out the mods. See if you can handle it. Got a little bit of DLC in. Just wanted to mess around with this a little bit more before I figured out what the guys want to do, what they're going to end up doing. And might be hopping on to one of our maps that we got going on over there that we're actually working on as a crew. But for the time being, I'm going to, I guess, keep on farming for fun over here. So like I said, the game is available to join. All you have to do is download the mods. Once you have all the mods downloaded, send me a message if we are friends, and I will give you the password. Yeah, so hope y'all enjoy. Do you know I did my silver cup, beautiful? You get my silver cup. It's got to be somewhere between the living room and the kitchen. And give me some ice in it and one of them Dr. Thunders that you gracefully got yesterday. So I can mix some more alcohol. So I hope everybody's having a great day. I want to thank everybody stopping by earlier. That was amazing. I got to see, well, I say see. Got to hear from a lot of good folk. Glad to hear most of y'all were having a good day. Glad to hear I'm going to be able to hear from some of y'all later on, too. Got some family business taken care of, whatever. Trying to get everything lined out, figuring out what we're going to end up doing here. I do believe I got the rest of the weekend to ponder on everything and do whatever. Time being, I'm gonna actually play the game and have fun instead of working. Work. Tell you what, it's old sometimes. You start losing the actual core value of the game and being able to enjoy it. But once I get the call that a map is up, that my help is needed on, I will be leaving here, guys, but I will fire up a stream over there that's waiting on the rest of the crazy crew to come through. Waiting on the rest of them to come through. Once everybody's situated, home, ready to do whatever, whatever's going on, we will figure it out, and that's what we'll do. Want to remind y'all about Sub-O-Rama. Sub-O-Rama, that is right. Trying to get everybody to go sub-necro-666. Hopefully he'll be around tonight doing something. Like I said, he might be doing Red Dead. Go over there and check him out right now. Leave a like, comment, hit that bell button after you subscribe for sure. That way you can see him go live. He's going to be playing some Red Dead, doing some other stuff. He's got some solo play farming going on over there on that big agro test map. Lots and lots of good stuff. Titan426 might be even doing something. I don't know if he's going to be doing something tonight or not. It was good to him stopping by. Big Daddy said he should be trying to have a stream going on here later. Germany G stopped by for a minute to say what's up. Always appreciate all you guys stopping by. Always appreciate it. So I'm hoping I get to catch some of y'all around here later. Hoping y'all fire off some streams. Y'all know me. I am known as the Wanderer. Could be having my own stream going, and I will come your way to share the love. I'm just saying, share the love. Having a great Saturday my way. I hope everybody else is having a pretty good day. Saturday, Sunday. As long as it ain't a Monday for you guys. As long as it ain't a Monday for you. My Australian friends working on a Sunday now, if I'm not mistaken. My UK people are going to bed for their Saturday night. Yep. Should be around there. And then all my Eastern time zone people might be popping out of the woodwork. So what I'm thinking might go on. You see what had happened was sunflower seeds. And where do I want to sell them? Okay, right there is where I'm going to sell them. Very decent price. Very, very decent price. Just got to remember how to get there. Fast enough, maybe. cutoff. Simmons always has laid his map by her. Still gotta use my map to find out where I'm going. Which I guess I don't have to be politically correct. I forgot that I do not have crop destruction on, so without crop destruction, I can kind of be a little careless. If I crash, guys, it's because I'm going to try to mix me up a drink, and I'm just setting the cruise and going to let them run. A little bit of soda. And a lot of bit of love. Hey, what's going on, Michael? How you doing? Welcome back. Welcome back. As I said, I had to run some errands earlier. Glad to see you back. Never got an answer from me earlier. Were you having a good day? Going good your way? Well, this is the road I needed. Where am I going? Okay, left. And right. I said was doing some map hopping today, hopping around, hop, 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 like a bunny rabbit, seeing what was going on. Stopped over here by Goldcrest Valley to do a little messing around over here on in. Kind of grew fond of it, wanted to take a little bit of a break. Kind of tired when it comes to seasons, waiting on them to fire off the sea. I figured we're going to be on the seasons map here later, waiting on them to fire that off. Once I get confirmation on some seasons or on a map or something like that, and if I have it, we'll be jumping over there and doing it and trying that out, doing some work there. Might even fire up the Battle Shaggin' map. Don't know yet for sure. But probably assume commit to somebody else's map, just in case I have to run or have some other errands I gotta do. I ain't gotta worry about shutting down my day. Somebody can just keep on running. goes. What happens when I took a drink while I was driving? What drinking and driving will do. Well, I don't condone drinking and driving at all. I just took out that pole. Well, that pole took me out. checked out before. So what is this? Fortnite Legend. It all depends on who you are and what you like to play. It's better than Fortnite, I know that much. Brendan, hello, man. Welcome back. Welcome back. I do have Fortnite, though. Like I said, I like playing Fortnite, but I like H1Z1 better than Fortnite. But this one isn't worth it right now. I wouldn't worry about this game. I'd worry about 19. We got Farming Simulator 19 coming out. So, yeah, this one is not worth it at the moment. Said Fortnite Legend, I wouldn't buy unless you are like a fan of collecting like every series in a game. I wouldn't buy 17 just yet. They got Farming Simulator 19 coming out November 20th, and so yeah, I would. It's a good game, but I wouldn't recommend spending your money on it right now. But like I said, unless you want all the series, the whole Farming Simulator, whatever. Got one heck of a community with it. It'd be about like Fortnite's community, only with less whiners and stuff like that over there. Like over here, you ain't got the whiners and all kinds of stuff like that here. You ain't got to worry about here. Revive me, bro. Revive me, bro. Like, all the time. Brendan, you get to try out that Lone Oak map yet? Have you played any on it? A straw, and that's it. I can park this bad boy now. we'll see what happens to your Oklahoma State when they play Texas. See if they get them like they did OU. If not, they might beat them. You know what I mean? Right now, I guess. I don't know that for sure, but I'm guessing right now. Oh, maybe. Well, I'm going for OSU when it comes to Texas, since they beat Texas, or since Texas beat OU, you know what I mean? I will go for OSU for that. I am an OU fan for college football, just in case nobody knew that already, but surely y'all knew that. I'm hoping so. Oh, so they won. We won against Kansas State? They didn't beat Texas, so... I don't care what they do after that. They didn't beat Texas. I'm going to speed up some time to get some crops to grow up faster. Once I get my crops grown up to where I can weed them, like I said, I do believe I need to do something here, yonder, about the soil composition. See, I got 12 pretty ripe and ready. He's right there with it. 15 too. 14 though, I didn't do just right. Didn't do just right. Okay, what who they playing today? OU or OSU? OSU, I didn't know if they was playing Texas. That's all I'm worried about. Again, I want to thank everybody for stopping by. I hope everybody's having a great day. I know I'm having a decent day. Got some bad news earlier. Like I said, that's why I asked for my prayer warriors to send prayers, good vibes, and well wishes our way. Muchly appreciated, for sure. Muchly appreciated. I think it's too soon. They're in the middle of that the changeover right now. That's why I said they're in the middle of a changeover still. leave that door cracked. That way you ain't gotta worry about the kids sneaking, whatever. Okay, what I'm saying, that way you ain't gotta worry about them mischiefing. same liquor before beer, you're in the clear. What if you're doing both of them at the same time? Does that count? Am I still clear? Thank you. right now. Probably just the female viewers. I don't have any female viewers. Well, if I do, they hit subscribe. I don't have very many female players. That's why there's something to get you playing. You know what I mean? I mean, there is for other games, you know what I mean? But not this. That's a hook, line, and sinker bit. Which, I mean, you got Mrs. Ozzy, like her and her husband play. Mr. and Mrs. Will Ozzy and Mrs. Ozzy. So there needs to be more female players. I'm sure she wouldn't mind having another female player to team up with or to do something like that. Ozzy's can pull some long streams. Step away to the facility, guys. Leave y'all with some good music and some hired worker help right here. Be back shortly. Stopping by, especially early. Make sure y'all go check out Tiny 426, Big Daddy. He should be streaming here later. Germany G. Gotta go over there and share the love over that way. I ain't seen Farmmits Inc. Golf Cart on here in a while. Necro 666. I ain't seen a notification for him streaming either. So I don't know what's going on around here. Doing something else over there, like I said, but if they fire up a stream, even if they're not, go over there and share the love. Farmer Man, Golf Cart Jockey, DJ Gohan, Game, Germany G, Tiny 426, Big Death, all of them. Tell them Lunatic sent you. And Goldcrest Valley is on multiplayer. Game is open. Passworded, of course. Go and download the mods. After you've downloaded all the mods, if you can hack it, I will send you the password after a confirmation message has been received that you have downloaded the mods. And you're more than welcome to come and join. Thing all in one, so I'll see what it does. It's probably talking to the kids. Drake, welcome back, welcome back. How's the farming going for you, the real-time farming over there? Is it going good your way? Y'all getting that cotton taken care of? Or did the rain sneak up on y'all? Hey, you said you're back three times. Having some chat difficulties here? Is that what's going on, guys? How was the real farming going? Typical Drake. that Dodge Durango is getting impatient. Help him out right there. There we go. See, ain't it? Goodness. if I can deal with this without having to reset. Bad accident. Bad accident. Guess I should have slowed down a little bit. Thank you. quick second.